High school friendships are some of the most meaningful of our lives. And before Facebook or Instagram, one of the only ways to check in with your classmates was the high school reunion.
Holy crap, it's you!
Holy crap, it's you too!
Holy crap!
Oh, man. I have 6 days until Nana does my laundry.
That's basically everything I need to know about him.
And you must be the infamous Erica Goldberg.
And you must be the infamous Bobby McNope. I have no idea who you are. See, I don't know what goes on around here because Lainey never returns my calls.
Well, what is there to say? Kids hold clarinets and stare at me blankly. Boom, you're caught up.
Come on, I miss you. And look at you all teachered up, hanging in the teacher's lounge, crushing it teacher style.
Aw, you're such a sweet friend, pretending my life isn't a hot sack of disappointment.
Whoa, hey, don't be so hard on yourself. I mean, it's not like my life is any better.
But what about you and Jeff?
Don't get me started.
Wow, this got real sad real fast.